So it's the morning of Coco's race, and she is too tired to wake up and eat breakfast, so she is just having some of Mom's Pop-Tart because I know Pop-Tarts aren't the best things for dogs, but I just don't want her going on an empty stomach because that's not good. It's supposed to be about 95 degrees. So I'm just making sure she gets a little something. I'm gonna take her food too, but for now she's sharing breakfast with Mom.
Coco won first place in the costume contest and the races. Way to go, Coco! She's riding away.